Everything is everywhere. Okay. Hi. What happened to Glomer? Oh, I bet he got stomped. Chester.
I figured out why I didn't get game sounds before. It's because apparently, for some, Skype works, but if I turn off my speakers, even though my headphones do not plug into my speakers, if I turn off my speakers, I don't get game sound. I don't know why.
That would do it.
Oh, I should eat something. Glomers. So where are we in the year seasons?
I think we're in spring.
Yeah, winter just ended recently, didn't it?
Yes.
Yeah,
winter,
I just
winter.
Wasn't sure how long I was out.
I need.
I'm gonna go fishing.
Okay, just keep an eye on the clock.
Yes.
I think we had a tree guard stomping around, but I think he got killed by the giant hopping stompy thing. Chester!
Didn't he get into a fight with the deerclops?
Deerclops, yes. He did. Which is sad, but also good. Because that means that we can cut down trees again.
Alright, so now I just have to find the password. Give me one moment.
I can send it to you on Skype.
You may have to.
Just send it.
Thank you.
I'm pretty sure it's in all caps because I was spazzed that night and forgot to take my caps lock off when I was typing. Yay, me. I'm going to make another chest. Oh good, it's raining. Do I have an umbrella? I do. Nope. Oh good, mushrooms. Fuck balls. What am I doing? Shut up. Look, bird traps annoy me, okay?
I had forgotten I had set one the other night, and I'm in my camp at night and wondering what the hell that noise is. What's about to kill me? And then morning came and I'm like, it's the goddamn bird.
Okay, so I added a couple of mods to the game, which are health meters, and also if you pop your map, you should be able to see everyone wherever they are.
Yay!
What health meter?
Like if you mouse over Abigail, you can see like 600 out of 600 like health meters for what you're fighting. Like Sai is 37 of 100 and whatever right now.
37 of, like, I think 37. 37. I died a lot last week. A lot.
But, I mean, that's super useful for, like, you know, when you're fighting shit. Okay. What do we need? We need booster shots.
I think the bird trap just died.
Yeah. We need words are hard.
Rot. Stingers.
Rot, stingers.
Is it niter?
Niter, booster shots are rot, yeah, rot, niter, and stingers. We also need spider webs.
Sai, do you need a straw hat?
No, I have one. Thank you for reminding me.
You are welcome.
I don't usually play Reign of Giants, so usually wetness is not something I worry about.
I was like, I had a straw hat. Where did it go? It's on my head.
I need to kill something in the morning. I'm a little crazy.
I just ate a green mushroom, so that's a little bit of sanity back for me.
I can't do that.
A Chester.
I thought you did.
Where is he?
He's sitting, here.
Okay. Oh, I'm blind. Look. Okay, I did 4 programs today. I'm a little out of it. You. Chop this. Sai's voice sounds totally different on the phone. Sam is confused.
Listen. Listen, buddy.
Why do I not have an axe? It's a terrible plan.
You always have an axe.
If I need to ask someone a question. Grown yet. Whoops.
Is there a way on Skype, like the when you're on a call, this little gray box pops up with like the person's name and their profile picture? Is there a way to make the profile picture not be on there?
I would assume there's something in, like, options or settings or something to just hide all the profile pictures.
Probably. Because, like, I would like to have that up on the screen because it kind of shows who's talking. Sometimes, like, if it's not me talking, it'll show you guys' names. Oh, excuse me. Which would be helpful for, you know, everybody else. Occasionally me and the people who are watching on YouTube, but I can't figure out how to make that happen. Oh god, there's meatballs in here. Thank Christ. No, don't eat that.
There is soggy rot underneath the trap for some reason.
We trapped a bunny.
And then it died.
Yeah.
Well, we have rot now.
Good. Sam was reading the Quaker board on Reddit.
That's a mistake.
Ooh, that reminds me of something. Do you know that awesome post on Tumblr about, what if in sci-fi, like, aliens think that, like we're basically from a death world and everyone's terrified of us?
Yeah.
There's a verse someone made kind of by accident, and it's called the Kevin Jenkins Experience, or just the Jenkins Verse, and it's a couple of people have written in it. It's mostly on Reddit, which is why I thought of it. I'm going to post it in the chat, and it's amazing, basically based on that premise. I don't know. How do I get back to... I don't know how to post this in the group chat that we're in, because I'm just seeing the names.
Oh, if you... that button? Yeah. Okay, so if you mouse over the names, like, at the bottom right, there's a... like a
There we go, thank you.
Yeah.
And that is
gonna put this on the ground and let it rot.
I'm not all the way through it yet, but
really excited.
Really good.
I forgot about the dragonfly.
See that.
You said you needed niter. I was like, oh, there's rocks over here. And indeed there are. But I forgot about the dragonfly.
Yeah, I was playing Don't Starve Together the other day on somebody else's server. And was trying to get gold, and there were hounds. That was interesting. Is there rot in one of these chests?
I just put some in the one on the far right. I couldn't find any others. I may have missed them, though.
Okay. I just found one in the fridge.
Why would there be rot in the fridge? The rot doesn't rot, does it?
No, somebody put something in the fridge and it rotted in the fridge.
Oh, that happens, I guess. I should pick some flowers or something. I should eat shit. There we go.
Fart knocker. Mia, Sam says that you should read Meat by Carl Elvis McRae. It's two aliens being confused entirely because humans are entirely
made of meat. I've read that. I have read that. I think I actually read it in school.
A little bit crazy.
It was this little short thing. It was hilarious. But yeah, like, the science in that thing that I linked is pretty cool. Because it's like, we're physically stronger than everyone else because our muscles are just made to contract, while the standard for the rest of the world, for the rest of intergalactic species, is that they can pull, push, and twist. But since ours only do one thing, they're stronger and simpler and harder to break.
That doesn't sound true, but I don't know enough about the science to refute it, so.
Yeah, like, and our, like, bones are, from most aliens, are usually made of, like, some kind of silicate thing. And like, the fact that ours use calcium is really weird.
Shit. Somebody make a fire. Oh, I have a torch.
Hi. Do you want to come to camp? What are you doing?
I'm in camp. But I literally had nothing in my inventory.
Oh, I have,
I couldn't find the fucking fire pit. And for some reason I had an endothermic fire in my
To the fire pit.
So, it's light, okay?
Well, now we have an endothermic fire pit, I guess.
No, it's not a fire pit, it's just a fire. It'll burn out.
Oh, well, hooray.
It won't burn up. Jesus Christ. You got that one, I got this one. Remember what's good for sanity. Pierogies? Ice cream? Coffee.
I think pierogies are good for sanity.
Not dying.
That's also good.
That's just really good for your health.
But also your sanity. I can't believe I died, like, literally at the fire.
You would be surprised how often that actually happens.
Look, my little corpse is just right there.
Yep.
That is not an uncommon thing for us. Jester, what is in you? Oh! Holy shit, there's 21 rot in Jester. That's good. Okay. Niter. Singers. Niter. Rot.
Oh! Shit, I think I exchanged my backpack for an empty one, and I want mine back.
Oh! Sorry, I took it. I just grabbed the backpack. I didn't even realize it had stuff in it.
It's one fine. Sec. I'm coming. We'll trade.
In my defense, you did take your backpack first.
Yeah, I didn't know what I clicked, and I didn't realize something changed until I went over and went, where's my shit?
Okay, so there's
two... What the hell is Gort's not?
There, it's something that you can trade to the Peking for both.
I'm gonna... I think I gave it to you.
That's fine. I'll put it in a chest with the rest of them. There's two booster shots in this chest where I'm standing. In this bottom chest here. So...
Okay.
Feel free to use one, I guess.
Awesome.
I mean, we can go, like, we could take it to the Pig King to get more gold, but we have 20, 40, 60, 83 gold right now.
Oh, I forgot. The birds don't give me meat, they give me
feathers. If you take the bird and you stick it in the fire pit with a fire, you are guaranteed to get a morsel.
Oh, well.
It's only if you murder them that you only get feathers.
Yeah. I mean, you can get food. You can get a morsel from a bird, but it's a chance. It's not a guarantee.
Dear weather, stop being wet. It's rude.
How rude.
Exactly.
Jar of fire. What? I don't know what they're talking about in chat. Hey, it stopped raining! Fuck yes!
Huzzah!
Everything is squishy. Tumbleweed! Gimme, gimme, gimme. Have a good shit. Ah, it's got a spider in it! Cool, I got a web. I was like, please have good shit. Nope.
There's a stinger sitting here.
Put it in a chest.
Listen, game, how can rocks be soggy?
Fucking everything is soggy.
Goddamn rock.
So many trap tumbleweeds. No, come back.
Where's my shovel? Why do I have a shovel? When did I make a shovel?
I usually make a shovel first thing.
Oh, god damn it.
What just roared?
Hounds.
Ah, fudge.
There's pigs off to the, left, west.
I just have to get... I just gotta keep my mouse over my log suit. And then I can be ready to murder them and not die. I'm coming up towards, you, Nada. They were just to the left of the- or where there was one just left.
Hey guys.
Hey!
Pigs are this way. Nope! Fuck.
Alright.
Oh god, I'm frozen.
Yep.
Okay.
Oh, that's a bunch dead.
Oh god, there's a thing eating my rocks.
Oh god! That one was on fire. I think I'm getting healthier and saner as this fight goes on. Awesome. Am I? I'm fully alive!
We're dead.
Ooh, one of them dropped a red gem.
Yeah, right. The fire ones do that.
It's awesome.
Okay, you might want to get back to camp and build a fire. We'll get all of our shit in the morning.
I had my logs in my bag. There we go. I'm now super sane.
Great.
They about the same health. Log fire. Where are the red gems? Do we have a red gem already? There it is. It's not. There we go.
I'm gonna go get my shit. I want my shit. Where did I die? One of these backpacks down here. Run around in the dark. Lucky bird.
Rude.
How rude.
I have to reclaim my stuff for like the 8th time already.
I don't think I've died yet. Or I may have died once.
Sure, sure. Rub it in.
Neener, neener, neener. You know, we can make Chester be a fridge box if we fill him with ice, and we have the ice for it.
I don't think it. No, it's blue gems.
Yeah.
Blue gems? Not, I thought it was ice.
No, it's blue gems. So that's something I've considered. It's just a mobile thing.
Alright, Frog, what are you doing in camp?
Ruth says she'll be on in 20 minutes or so, if that works. That's great! Yes. That's awesome. I just saw your message.
Bruce, come back. The spiders miss you.
The bees miss you.
No, I have another rubber.
Only the spiders.
Bung thing. Here.
I don't know why I stopped to fight. I didn't realize, I'd forgotten I only had like 15 health.
Did you have a warrior spirit? I don't know.
No, I'm just dumb.
Well, there's also that. Where's the rot? That's what I was looking for.
It's in the bottom of the chest. No, I used it all.
Well, now there's more in the bottom of his chest.
I have one too. I'll add it in.
Am I eating butterflies? Yes.
I'm putting the remains of our bone shards in the chest, too.
Okay. I have 9 teeth.
That's a problem.
No, we should do something with that. From the hounds. We can make tooth traps or something.
Tooth traps are good.
Or you just let me deal with all of them like I just did because I'm awesome.
Yay. That's true. That was-
First, who else was Wigfred? I can't remember who that was. Oh, I'm gonna have to make another log suit though. There we go.
Ow. My foot. Thunky. Twigs. Random twigs.
I had extra twigs.
I just picked a bunch of flowers. Hunting moles.
How do you hunt moles?
You wait for them to, you watch them wander around, and you wait for them to pop up, and then you whack them with something. Then they give you morsels. So it's another meat source for you.
Yay.
Oh my god, I have so many fucking twigs. I have so much fucking grass, too.
Well, we have that giant natural grass farm right there.
Yeah, I wandered off.
Oh. Well, that happens.
Where's my shovel? There it is. Daruth says that Jess was Wigfred.
That's right.
Ah, that's right.
Ooh, I should actually go make a new battle helm.
What happened to my battle helmet? I had one. Thought I had one.
You had a battle spear. You didn't wind up having me make you a battle helm.
Oh. You need gold for that?
Yes. Okay. I need 2 pieces of gold for each of those items.
Well, that's okay, because we have, like, 80 gold.
Yeah, I just made myself a new battle helm, because my old one is at 14%.
We've got more stuff to trade that can give us more.
Rope.
So once you build the alchemy machine, do you no longer need the science machine?
No.
Okay.
Because the alchemy machine can do everything the science machine can do, plus more.
So
I'm just
going to
build a fire right here. That sounds like a great plan. the pumpkin thing is Chester. He is Chesterson. He's a mobile chest. See, he's got storage in him. Which is super fucking useful.
Oh, the bird's sleeping.
Yeah. They sleep at night. Do we have anything with which to fertilize things?
There is a bucket of poop and 5 pieces of manure.
Good, because I have 5 berry bushes.
Yeah, I just planted 2 myself.
I don't remember how many pieces of poo you need to make a bucket of poop. I think it's
where is that, in the farming section?
It's under food. The carrot.
It's 3, 2 bone shards and
4 logs.
4 logs.
Y'all sound like y'all are having hand problems.
A little bit.
They're getting a little grabby. I'm
ooh,
not gonna lie.
I got a thing. Presents. How is it too dangerous right now? There we go. I got a lumberjack shirt.
Awesome. Where the fuck am I? Where the fuck are y'all? Okay. Nope.
Nada, didn't you put this camp in place?
No.
No, whatever. We're out for now.
That wasn't me, actually. I just found somebody's straw hat.
It might be mine. It only had, like, a couple percent on it.
Yeah, it's got 20.
Don't think that's mine, then. Oh! Oh, God. That's a big
mine.
Guy
I think
in the
I
grass.
One down at some point.
Ooh, ha-ha. Die, frog.
I've eaten so many butterflies.
Let's go southish, I guess. Oh, wait, that's right. I have this monster meat that I wanted to give to the bird for an egg. And I should also...
I think there's 9 eggs in one of the fridges.
There is.
God damn it!
Alright, let's kill off the straw hat then. Apparently I still had it in my inventory.
You push that bone off.
Where, what, tab is the umbrella under?
Survival? I think it's a little new.
I started making meatballs in a pot.
I have another 20 bone shards here if we need them.
I was gonna make another bucket of poo.
Yep.
So, may I have them?
Yep, one sec.
Okay. I'm standing here getting wet for no good reason.
Here, Nada, I put them right by the chest.
Thank you. And this thing. Food. Poop bucket. Perfect. It was just enough.
Whoa. What is that?
It's one of those ice rock plants.
A meat bulb.
Yeah, they're pretty harmless as long as they haven't put out ice stalks. But they're great to plant next to things.
Oh.
No.
What are you doing? Put the bone charge back. Bit damp. Hey, Sai, how are you on sanity?
Doing okay.
Okay.
Yeah, I was making a bunch of meatballs. Whoa, I'm getting too warm apparently. Examine wet Abigail. I shouldn't look too closely into that statement. Vaguely remember building that.
Yep.
Okay, do we have anything else to give the Pig King? So that's what's gonna head that general direction.
There should be a bung thing and that other thing.
Yeah, I've got 3 knots and a bung. Heading off into the wilderness with no food.
I'm gonna follow you and kill things on the way if I see them.
Well, I think there's spiders over by the pigs.
Oh, good. Let's kill some spiders.
I'm gonna make a set of meatballs first. So I have something. I keep forgetting the whole point of the game is don't starve.
When it's so much more fun to die by other means.
I know.
Move, Abigail.
So mean to your sister.
There should be, like, 3 meatballs in the icebox already.
Yeah, but I'm using the frog legs that are going bad. And tumbleweed.
Yeah, got it.
Yeah. I make a Froggle Bunwitch? I might have made a Froggle Bunwitch. It's gonna take a bit.
There are worse things you could have made.
Damn it, Ruse, hang on.
Hello.
Hi, I already have a call going, so you couldn't, like, yeah.
Yeah, no, I knew what was going on. I was just like, let me in!
Ruse tried to call on Skype while I was in the call with you guys, and I'm like, no?
Obviously in a whole bunch of call.
It does not work that way. You coming, Mia?
Yes. Oh, you're down south.
We doing a dance. Yes, give me seeds. Hi, Roos.
Ahoy.
Roos, I installed some mods. More mods, different mods, whatever.
Cool.
There is... If you hover over something, you can see how much health it has.
Cool.
And then there's also the one where we can see each other on the map.
Awesome.
So, as well as the coordinates.
Yeah, I can't even see you right now. I'm just kind of following Chester.
That's fine. That's a good...
Chester will lead you astray.
Come here, Tumbleweed.
Come to me, Valley High. So is it spring now?
Yep.
Okay, that explains all the rain.
It is hella spring.
Oh, hello, spiders.
Hello, yeah, spiders, my old friend.
We planted spiders by the pigs.
That was rather rude.
With you again. I've got a dragonfly on my tail.
Already?
Really?
I outran him! And he pouted! She pouted.
That was some prime example of cackling, Rose.
That was dumb. That was dumb. That was stupid.
I'm prepared.
Here, I'll stay till Abigail will help you.
Awesome.
Hey, take out this spider den.
Why are there wavy red lines on the edge of my screen?
You're going crazy.
Oh, you died. Whenever it goes to the flower, I don't really know if it's you or her. Should I?
You can replant the eggs in the same spot if you want to.
Yeah.
I found.
I'm gonna basically plant that on your corpse.
Can you not plant them like a little further away so I can actually get my shit back without dying from spiders again?
Is there anything? I don't see anything there, other than a single piece of webbing that I will be getting in a sec. Oh my god, go away.
Because all my shit's there.
I will stay here and protect you. Because I kind of already planted it.
Okay.
Because, like, there's a skeleton here, and then...
And then all my shit.
Yeah, your shit is not on the... on the nesting grounds.
Okay. Well, it's gonna be daytime before I can get back anyway.
Oh.
I don't think anybody's at camp. To make a fire.
No, due to my sanity level, I'm staying out of camp.
Shit.
You don't have anything to make a fire?
Oh, God.
I've got a fire. I'm right at the corner.
No, I'm talking to, Mia. Oh, that's the touch
I do! Touch. I just... let me. Damn it.
I was gonna say, there's a bunch of shit by my corpse.
The thing is, I take off my my backpack before I fight, so I wasn't sure exactly where it was. Shut up, hands. Go away.
Found the thing. Now we wait. And now we wait. At least I have my sister to keep me company. My sister. Oh, I need to upload Deathspank. For tomorrow. Need to upload last night's stream for tomorrow. Fucking Deathspank.
Why are you stop attacking Chester?
They do that, it's fine.
Chester's pretty durable.
And if he does die, he'll come back.
I protected him.
Thank you. I'm getting enough shit to make a torch. Hello.
Hi. I'm significantly less crazy now.
Oh, good. Did you spend the night staring in the fire?
That and not raining. And my pretty flower crown.
I found a glamour statue.
That's good.
What to do with it?
Leave it alone. Well, at the next full moon, we'll come back and get him.
Oh.
And he'll spawn back up.
Oh, well, he's right next to the pigs and the pig king.
Yeah.
Wait, does he change position?
No.
Oh. There's just multiple different ones around?
No, there's just the one.
Oh.
That was just a, yeah, you found him. I'd forgotten where he was. Abigail is trailing frogs.
Are we at all prepared for the inevitable rain of frogs that's going to happen?
That happened already, and I murdered all of them.
Oh, shit.
Dinner's done.
Not so much.
Is that a bad
smoke detector? Yeah, it's my smoke detector.
Oh, BT Dubs, since it is spring, all the bees are angry, so be careful.
Yay!
Bruce will be happy.
Oh, for fuck's sake!
Hey!
Made it.
Did it. I picked up the gold. I also have a gnome.
I mean, we can keep the gnome as, like, our mascot, or we can give him to the pig king. Whatever you want to do. A lot of people treat him like, you know, he's a god. He's a don't starve god. Little patron saint dude.
I have 20 gold. From him, from when we just saw him, so whatever.
Okay, he can be our mascot.
Yay!
I don't know where I'm going.
I don't know either.
I'm just kind of
wandering
around.
I haven't been in this area. Let's go this way.
So, I'm back.
I don't have any meatballs on me. You just murdered that thing.
The butterfly.
I'm gonna...
Hang on, stop moving.
Oh god. Yes.
Have a meatball.
Here, have some berries. Hold still. Actually, I won't force feed you because I don't know how to.
I didn't force feed you. I just gave them to you in case you didn't.
I wasn't sure what button to press to not force feed you. So. Where's Chester?
He's bouncing around.
There he is. Yes, he has a green mushroom in his face.
Yay! That means I can have my sanity back.
God damn it.
There's some tumbleweeds over here.
I'm trying to find where home is. Oh, there's... no.
Find the spiral.
It's to the right of the spiral.
Well, I don't have the spiral on my map.
You should, I'm playing with right a
I'm playing with a different computer than I...
Oh, and it doesn't remember for you?
Yeah.
That's awkward.
That's not good. It's kind of north central of the map. Where are you?
I'm by the dragonfly.
Which is by the magma.
Yeah.
Oh, I see you. Okay. Okay, if you pop your map.
Yep.
Do you see Sai? Sai's little
thing?
I think so. Are you two next? I see you and May.
No, we're below you.
Yeah,
we're south.
Okay, I see Sai. Yep.
Yeah, okay, Sai's by camp.
Oh, yeah. Okay. You just go to the right. You might hit water.
Yeah, you'll hit water. You'll have to go south past the dragonfly and then go east.
Yeah, you follow the path down and right until it starts going up, and then you just keep going down and right and ignore that turn. And then you'll hit, like, another path, and then you follow that to the right and then north.
Alright,
And as you're exploring over there, it's revealing the map for me.
Thank you, dragonfly.
Ooh, I found a little, raccoon thing.
Bruce is dead.
I'm gonna pick up the morsel. It's adorable, what do I do with it?
I mean, you can kill it if you want to.
But it's cute. Hold still, I'm gonna give you I gotta give someone the stinger. There you go.
I mean, you can drop stuff in Chester, too.
Well, you were there, so you got it.
Okay.
I don't wanna kill it, it's cute! There's the- I think that thing's, spawns from the hollow stump, yeah?
Yeah.
Hey, I found another green mushroom.
Yay, gimme.
It's right near me.
Where is... okay.
Sai, I'm coming for you.
Do I have a shovel?
Excellent. I
broke my shovel.
Do you need twigs?
No.
Also, we have some frog legs that are about to go bad, so I'm feeding them to the bird to get eggs.
That's fine.
I also made a lot of meat. Is that gears?
There are gears.
Yeah, that's gears. I think there's some gears. Yeah, there's gears in Chester.
Are we, like, Tumbleweed Central?
Yeah, we are. Also, I jacked up the Tumbleweed spawn rate at Rouge's request when I made the world, so...
Awesome.
Nice. It's awesome!
Oh, yep, damn it. I was trying to get the Tumbleweed.
Give me food, yes. We're good.
Oh, I'm sorry.
What did you do?
I haunted a crock pot and I turned it into white poop.
Why would you do that?
God damn it.
I didn't know they would do that, I was curious!
I don't know why it did that.
Ooh, come here, there's four berry bushes and I have no room. But I do have a spear and that's a frog and it's gonna die.
Okay.
It'll make me feel better about myself.
And then you can eat the legs. Oops. Pick them up.
Whatever.
She's really only concerned with the death.
Yeah.
The death and the murdering.
And hell, we all have hobbies.
Yep.
Yeah, yours is bees.
Bees!
Mine is forgetting that the dragonfly exists.
I'm gonna go try to get my stuff back from that dragonfly.
Ooh, more gears.
That's okay, mine is killing and eating butterflies.
Okay, now we start kink shaming.
I said killing and eating, not killing and, like, fucking.
Still kink shaming.
I have to agree.
Fuck you all.
What? Are you fucking butterflies?
No! I'm killing butterflies. I'm fucking them up.
I'm gonna just grab some wood and go back to camp.
I cooked the frog legs for you if you want them.
Fuck yeah! Running! Oh god, don't kill me! I don't wanna die! Stop following me! Yes!
Here, force me, feed me the thing.
I feel good about my life now.
Congratulations.
Imagine why.
Because I survived. It's like I fought the bear and I didn't die.
I'm not fucking butterflies.
Damn it, Nada. Stop fucking the butterflies.
Oh, I can't take y'all anywhere.
Nope. I got frog legs!
I hate all of you.
We love you, Nada.
We love you too.
Next week, Nada changes the password.
Fuck you all! I'm using my ghost sister to kill butterflies.
Plenty of eggs in the fridge.
We need some rot.
I have some rot, but I'm also super dead, so I was gonna use it.
Yeah. In the bottommost chest by the lightning thingy, there's a bunch of shit, a bunch of materials for making booster shots.
I see.
So, feel free.
Oh, I've got some more niter too.
Thank you, Abigail. When is the next full moon?
I don't see a moon phase thing on the chart. I just got more gold because I found a bung.
You found a bung?
Ooh. A bung. Oh.
Yeah. I was thinking other things that were not that.
Yep.
You know.
Yes, you were.
Oh, damn it, where's Chester? Chester!
I have silk on me.
Okay.
Well, Chester has silk in him, I'll give him the silk I've got.
I don't know if there's... I don't think there's silk in Chester. No. I had gears, though.
I have a single gear, if that will help anybody.
We have, like, 2 gears in Chester, because I found some more.
Okay, I'm going back to camp, because my inventory's full. I mean, some of this I could probably burn off, but... Or eat.
Yeah, same.
Oh, we have 5 gears back at home base.
Okay, I think I have 5 gears in Chester.
Cool. Alright.
Clicky, 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 clicky. Are a good food source. Rot!
Precious rot.
Found a rot. I'm glad they actually made rot useful.
Yeah.
For the things other than like fertilizing. Yeah. Fertilization. Not so good with the English today.
Okay, so do you guys know that putting our cold or our warm our heat stones in the fridge makes them into cold stones?
Yes.
Okay. Hello.
Hi. Oh, we had a deerclops roll through camp.
Oh.
You missed it. Yes, I made very undignified noises.
I bet.
Yeah, so I was off running around somewhere, and I think everybody else was off, and so I was like, why is the ground shaking? I was like, run. Run away. Run now.
Can I have your berries so I can make meatballs with them?
How many berries do you need?
A bunch. There. Thank you. I'll put the rest in the fridge.
And you know there's like 7 meatballs in here already, right?
Well, always need more meatballs, I guess.
Yep. Just want to make sure we eat the ones that are.
I'll eat some. Do you guys know you can make meatballs with 1 monster meat?
Yes.
Okay. I'm just telling you all the things I recently discovered.
Oh, yeah. Meatballs with monster meat are the only reason I survived this game.
There's the damn berries.
Oh. Apparently the cat puked under my desk.
Should I put the gears in with the other gears?
Yes.
Okay. Can I take your ash?
Yeah.
I'm not using it for anything.
Yeah, okay. Go ahead.
You can, and I can always just drop shit and drop some damn grass and burn it.
Alright, we got 9 gears.
Did you take the gears? Okay, that's fine.
No, I put them back. I put them in one of the chests.
Okay. Well, I had gears and Chester is what I meant.
Yeah, I took them out.
That's fine.
So I was like, I always forget to do this. I will do it for someone.
Just bringing them back. Okay, Sandy's pretty good for now, so...
Oh, you fucker.
We're gonna focus on being dry.
Being dry is good.
Right, that happened.
Fucker!
There it is.
Who are we yelling about?
Fucking turkey.
I didn't do it.
I got distracted messaging my girlfriend, and the turkey popped out, and I didn't pull it right away, and then... Sads.
And then sads.
Does anybody have a morsel?
I don't.
No.
I have frog legs.
Let me see if that works. I have frog legs too.
Yeah, frog legs. What are you trying to count as meat, not fish, right? Yes.
Haha, fuck you!
You have so much goddamn gold.
I killed the gobbler.
Good for you.
Hey, it gave me turkey legs.
I love murdering things for turkey legs. Oh, you fucker.
There. I know we'll stand by the lightning pole because it seems appropriate.
We have a gnome.
I just see you run. I see a turkey. I'm like, where? Where's Ruse?
Hey, I'm not the usual turkey offender.
I just killed one.
Ooh, someone made something interesting in the crockpot.
Who made what?
It's mine!
What'd you make?
I made a turkey dinner.
Oh.
I hope. Is it a turkey dinner?
It looks like it could be a turkey dinner.
Yes, it's a turkey dinner!
How do you make a turkey dinner?
Oh, it's two turkey legs, a berry, and a meat. Not a monster meat, but you can do frog legs or a morsel or some other stuff.
Okay. I can make one of those. Oh, you've already got a good start on one.
Yeah, I'm gonna get a... I don't think you can use a fish, but...
Wait, where's the damn glands?
I'm gonna take this monster meat out of the fridge so it will rot faster.
Oh, okay. We now have 7 spider glands. Rejoice.
Huzzah.
Do people desperately need health?
No, I am fine.
No, I'm good on, like, okay. That. Like, I'm at max health that I could have, but the max health, the health that I have is not very high.
Okay.
Do you guys know that you can dig up the stumps for an additional log?
Yes.
Yes.
Okay.
Okay, right. I'm hella fucking wet.
Putting some berries in the fridge.
You curve.
Yep.
Okay, I'm trying to adjust to the call.
Hey, Ruse, I'm finishing out your turkey dinner.
Cool. Am I allowed to add someone to the call?
I think so.
Okay.
Just, like, go to their name and click add call.
Add participants.
Might help if I was actually in the game. I just typed AWSD into the chat because I was trying to move in the game and I was in the chat window.
Alright, here's hoping... It's Jess.
I am not smart.
I'm just standing here.
Same.
I'm planting things.